DS2 is just the model.
Oh, okay.
You know, in Japan, they give things like 17 names.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
So it's like a Super Sandbar DS2 Supercharger. Yeah.
Well, that's what they were saying. That's why.
We're going up through Mount Hood tonight, or this afternoon.
I feel like how good a condition that is. It's like I've never got dirt on it. That's so cool, man.
Yeah.
He's got some historic plates on it.
Yeah. Well, I could take the cab a little bit. Nah, I haven't driven it in too long.
What's platoon? Is it Cobb or?
I didn't mod.
You don't have access
to it. I have the thing, but I can't mod it.
Oh, got it.
Oh, well.
You know, they don't try to trick you or anything, you just try to make it.
This was an SUV before there were SUVs.
This thing's got quite a following now. I know the wagon, but I don't know about the speed. Yeah.
Mustang.
Oh, that's the one. They have the full interior.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I was trying to.
Dang it.
I want to.
Yeah.
I don't know if I want to remove any.
But there's a yellow?
I don't want to. I think they're going to.
No,
the yellow one I looked at?
Yeah.
I want to know what
I mean, it's a BMW, so automatic. It's gonna break. Like, free. Yeah, so through 14, 15 and up.
Yeah, that's 5500.
Wow.
That's a cool.
My buddy is a free fish.
No, I've been here for. I go every mostly every weekend. Okay. You know, my Mustang friend too. Why not, but yeah, last Saturday.
Wide body, it make it bright purple. Glitter all over and rhinestones all over the.
Yeah.
The
white exactly is the 911 pass.
No, I'm being serious. Like, I actually kind of like this. Yeah.
Team Corvette. I like that. Because it's not Team Mustang.
Dealerships would have a hail sale.
No, that's not fair.
Yeah, eventually they're going to become like, oh, it's just another GR Corolla.
Okay, I got to take a picture.